Hello everyone. Welcome back to Wildlifepedia. Today let's see some facts about hawks. The scientific name for hawk is butio. They all are classified as birds of prey or raptors. They have a lifespan between 10 to 20 years in the wild, depending on species. Some species can live up to 30 years in captivity. The word hawk is a general term used to describe the entire group of diurnal birds, meaning, active by day predatory birds. Eagles and hawks both belong to the Accipitridae family, and have a lot of similar characteristics, which is why they are so hard to tell apart. There are approximately 270 species of carnivorous birds worldwide, except in Antarctica. About 25 species of hawks are found in the United States. The biggest hawk in North America is the ferruginous hawk, measuring a length of 20 to 25 inches, and a wingspan of 53 to 56 inches. And the smallest hawk is the little sparrowhawk, and its wingspan is about 39 to 52 centimeters, or 15 to 20 inches, and weighs around 85 grams or 3 ounces. All hawks have certain basic similarities such as great eyesight, hooked beaks and taloned feet. A wide diversity of forms and sizes exists among them. For example, an American kestrel weighs only 4 ounces, while a bald eagle can weigh 13 pounds. Hawks are efficient predators. When hawks flock, it's called a kettle of hawks. A kettle might contain hundreds of birds, depending on the type of hawk and the time of year. Hawks are strong, powerful birds. Their feet are equipped with sharp, curved talons for capturing prey. They can catch a prey both in the air and on the ground, and their strong beaks are hooked for biting and tearing flesh. Peregrine falcon can attain speeds of over 110 miles per hour, or 177 kilometers per hour on flight, and when diving they can reach speeds up to 200 miles per hour, or 320 kilometers per hour. A hawk's sense of hearing is excellent, and their eyesight is best in the entire animal world. Not only hawks can see greater distances than humans, but their ability to see is 8 times better than humans. Do you know hawks can see in color? They catch, kill, and eat a wide variety of other animals in order to survive. In many animal species, the males are larger and stronger, but in hawks the females are larger and stronger than the males. Large hawks lay only 1 or 2 eggs each year. Smaller hawks can lay 3 to 5 eggs. Incubation takes 3 to 6 weeks, depending on the species. Hawks build their nests from twigs and sticks high up in trees, except for the harriers or marsh hawks that are ground nesters. After hatching, the young hawks grow up very quickly. Small hawks, like kestrels and sharp-shinned, grow to full size in 1 month. Large species, like eagles, are full-grown in only 11 weeks. The red-tailed hawk is the most common hawk found throughout North America. They can be found all over the continent, and they are considered to be one of the few large hawks that make their home near human habitat. The hawk's grip is so strong that they can grip prey with a force up to 500 pounds per square inch. This makes them very dangerous. A single talon can exert an upwards pressure on the ground as much as 9 times its own weight. A baby hawk is called an aigle. The word aigle comes from the French language, which means nestling. Hawks can migrate thousands of miles every year. Some hawks can travel up to 3,000 miles in a single flight. The distance they fly varies depending on the species and their need for food. Most migrations happen during spring or fall when weather conditions are good for flying long distances at high altitudes. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting facts about wild animals and birds.